It is, of course, at this time of year that our thoughts turn to those we care about most. We look back on the sad losses of the past, but also to the strength and stamina of those new to the field, who will soon hear that first gunshot, starting it all off again. I refer, of course, to Royal Ascot, for it is here that one so looks forward to seeing one's beloved Gigi's. It is also an opportunity to spread one's riches with a bit of each-way betting and a round robin. And so when it comes to the national anthem and the crowd get to the line, send her victorious, I hope it is Ladbrokes who are singing especially loudly. It's Princess Anne.